गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। इन क्लास सिक्स्थ यू ऑल स्टडीड अबाउट फूड इज एसेंशियल फॉर लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स। यू ऑल्सो लर्न्ड अबाउट कार्बोहाइड्रेट, फैट्स, विटामिन्स, मिनरल्स आर द कंपोनेंट ऑफ फूड। दीज कंपोनेंट ऑफ फूड are necessary for our body and they are called nutrients, and in this particular class we will study about the nutrition in plants. The first chapter of class 7 science, this one is nutrition in plants. Nutrition we will need to understand. Nutrition is the food that you eat and the way it affects your health is called nutrition. There are 7 elements of nutrition. Carbohydrate, first one. Second is protein. Third is fats. Fourth is vitamins. Fifth is minerals. Sixth one is fiber. And the seventh one is water. They all will help to complete the nutrition in our body, and they should be taken in a defined ratio or in according to the balanced diet. So here we will study about the nutrition in plants, how plants got nutrition and why it is necessary for them, and as well as you need to know whether plants prepare their food by themselves or something that helps them to prepare their food. And we all need to know again also the thing that is, plants prepare their food by themselves. They are called autotrophs. Auto means self, by themselves only. And animals as well as human beings are not able to prepare their food by themselves. They are directly or indirectly dependent on plants for their food. So they can be considered in other category, that is heterotrophs. So we will discuss some questions, or you need to know what is nutrients, what are its elements, and why it is needed. So we will discuss in next class also how plants prepare their food, what is the process by which they prepare their food. Okay, if you have any query related to the nutrients, its elements, you can ask me. You are most welcome. Thank you. Have a good day.